Hello and welcome to Chillthrill. Today we're gonna take a little look at Calm Time. This game is made by Goose Time, and he made it with My Madness Works, Revil Lab, and Bellini Virtual. And this is actually made in GameMaker as well. It's a script language, and it is pretty hard to master. I don't actually know anything about this game. I just saw it featured at the Game Jolt. I live in a small cottage, isolated from a town. Silence is law in such a place. My home is almost something akin to an escapable prison. While the chirping of the sparrows and the breath of the wind are my sole company. I like the sound of the wind. Alright, here we go. Just gonna pull the mic a bit closer. Oh, it's just like, I'm scared. Okay, can we click on these guys? You don't look like a bad person. I like you! Oh, thank you. Can he say anything? I don't like this place. You don't look like a bad person. I like you! Oh! Okay. There's a lot more people over here. What do you say? That's absurd! There's no, absolutely no service in this place. Not gonna go down there. My best compliments for your home. It's truly beautiful. I didn't think there was a cottage nearby. Although I dress up so nicely, a man avoid me rather than approach me. I feel so lonely. Well, that's... I don't know. Do you know, perchance, if that man with the suit jacket is married? He has no ringers in his left finger. Wow. She is a gold digger. Man, this party is such a bore. When are the other guests supposed to come? You are the only guests. Hey, did you notice that girl in the kitchen? I might hit on her. Is that the same kid? I don't like this place. Yeah, that's the same kid, alright. What's in here? A radiator. I actually don't know what it's called in English. So, I think this is a horror game. I don't know. It might not be. But if I know my games right, GameMaker is always fucking... I guess in my own house, I can't leave them. GameMaker is always motherfucking horror games. What do you say, my friend? I'm happy to help with the dinner. Alright. Am I supposed to help you? Can I cut something? Can I cut something? You know, to be honest, I shouldn't be here. Have you seen the kid in some other room? I'm supposed to be babysitting him. But as soon as I knew about this party, I couldn't help to become... Blah, blah, blah. Help to come. Man. Could you pass me that knife on the left table, please? I'll cut the bread so we can serve it. Alright. Drink. Here we go. Could you pass me the knife on the table? Should I stab her? I can't go. I don't want to stab her. She's my guest. What sick freak would do that shit? But you know, have you ever realized that you actually got the life of your friends or family in your hands? You actually got a knife? Shit, I never realized that. Oh god, I'm sorry to do this. Oh! Holy shit. Oh shit, I killed her. You killed her! Monster! Oh my god, you stabbed her! You killed her! Help me, help me, help me! Oh! Stabbed her with a kitchen knife. Oh shit. To calm yourself. Crouching, man. Shit. So, can I go up? Down to the basement to cut the power? What the fuck? What the fuck is wrong with this guy? Shit. Holy shit. E to interact. Okay, here we go. Actually, what? Nope. Just gonna take a sip of this coffee. Gently put it on the table. Here we go. Man, what the fuck is going on with this shit? Should I put her out of the misery? Maybe I can cut her loose. Can I help you? I guess not. Oh jeez. Nope. Just gonna avoid you, miss. Don't wanna stab you. Can I actually avoid you? Oh, please let me go up. Whoa, that was a pretty oh. What the fuck? Am I supposed to find them all and kill them? I guess so. Where are you, my guests? Why are you so I can kill you? Can I call myself? Oh Jesus. Can this go up? Whoa. Man, I actually never thought that I was supposed to be the monster of the game. Oh hello. What the fuck? What the fuck, man? Okay, he got down. So what was that about? Am I supposed to sneak up on them? I think so. Maybe the ghost is actually helping them. Trying to falter my plan to kill them. I think that's it. Oh shit. Cause you haven't seen me. Okay. Do you see me? God help me! Oh! Oh, what the fuck is wrong? What the fuck is that? Oh no, she's hiding in that fucking ghost. Can I poke this picture? What if... Oh, shit. What am I supposed to do? Okay. Pokey! Oh! What the fuck? What the fuck? Get back here! Oh, it hurts. Oh, can I... What the fuck? Oh, what the fuck is wrong with this game? This game is messed up. This is a pretty messed up game. I gotta say. So, I'm most likely going to actually make a full playthrough of Contrast. I actually tried to play it a bit more, and it wasn't bad at all. I was just, oh, here we go. Back here. Oh, okay, so they're all outside now. But yeah, Contrast, it wasn't actually a bad game. I mean, it's only the animations, it's just a bit chunky the game, but you know, the whole puzzle thing, it was actually pretty fun. Nice. I played about 5 minutes after the other video, so yeah, I shouldn't be such a dick about the game. Where are you, my guest, honored guest? Did I see someone over there? Yeah, I see that guy. Okay. Steve. No, you don't see me. You don't see me, little kid. Won't be by you. Oh, come on, kid. Get back here. Holy shit. Oh, that's a white lady over there. Maybe that's his mommy. That might be. Are you hiding in the closet? Am I supposed to kill the ghost? I might be. I have no idea, to be honest. Man, this is such a calm game. Any more guests over there? So, I guess this is just what you do in the game. Run around chasing your guests. I don't think there's any more of them outside. But I would really like to know why the fuck he's doing this shit. Okay, so I'm just gonna sneak up on that guy. He don't see me. He don't see me at all. You'll never see it coming. No, see it coming. Look the other way. There's no one behind you. There's no one behind you. So, am I? What the fuck? You don't see me, man. You don't see me. You don't see me. You don't see me. Up, up, up. Oh yeah, I got you now, son. You can't run away from me. You're bleeding out. Come on, let me end your sufferings. Oh shit. Really feel sorry for that. Okay, so just gotta wait on him. Peek around the corner like a motherfucking creepy bastard. What? Fuck this shit! So, I really wonder if there's actually some moral to this game. There's some moral to this game. Maybe you should kill all your guests? That could be it. You don't see me. You don't see me, little kid. Oh! Oh shit, he saw me. Fuck. Fuck it. Oh shit, the phone is ringing. Too bad. Can't take it now. I'm in the game. I really don't hope you guys can hear it. Oh, where the fuck is all those guests? Shit. If there's someone in here, you can't hide from me! Oh shit. Oh man, I don't wanna kill the kid. I'm sorry, kid. The game made me do this. What's up with you? Why are you judging me? Don't judge me. I'm just killing my guests. There's nothing wrong with that. And Ingvar never got any guests to his house again. Never again. Someone in here? Man. I really wanna know what the fuck is going on. Man, am I supposed to stab the ghost? I might be. Get back here, kid. Oh, he got down. Hey, well, where do you go? Well, there you are. Oh shit, he's going outside. Ah, oh, well, fuck is. Oh, there he is. Leaving a train of blood as well. Holy shit. Oh, you can't hide from me, kid. I know where you are. I'm bleeding, no! Murderer. I live on a small cottage isolated from the town. Silent is law in such a place. My home is almost something akin to an escapable prison. While the crippling of the sparrows and the breath of the wind are my sole company. Man, I'm ready for some fucking jump scare right now. I like the sound of the wind. So calm. Oh, I can actually rotate. Oh. Turn off the lights and enjoy? What? Did I beat the game? Or did I fuck up the game because I hit the girl too many times. Well, I guess this is it. Well, this is the first version of the game, so that's definitely gonna be improvements. But I really like the concept. I mean, it's not scary per se, but you know, it's just really fucking mind-bending and fucking creepy. Holy shit! I really don't hope I'm gonna go around stabbing all my guests and keeping a girl changed downstairs. I mean, holy shit, you gotta be really fucking messed up to do that shit. But yeah, thanks for watching. Oh.